offering that all her dreams would come true.
As soon as I finished the first verse, I posted it to TikTok the very same day, and it blew up, and my account was growing like crazy. I was getting like 10,000 followers every couple of hours. So then Republic Records reached out to me. At the time, I didn't really know what Republic was, and I Googled them. I was like, oh my gosh, Ariana Grande's under them, and so is Taylor Swift, The Weeknd, all these big artists. I was hesitant to talk to any labels at all because of my experience with Producer Man. It took a lot of time to, you know, trust. So I was connected with this producer, and I found out that he was Conan Gray's producer, and started working out different versions of Producer Man. What she couldn't see was he was in it for the money. I released Producer Man on Spotify. 12 days after releasing it, it got to 1 million streams. I just wanted to thank everybody who supported me and gave me words of encouragement. And if the real Producer Man is watching right now, I'd like to thank you. I think without you telling me that I wouldn't make it, then I probably wouldn't be here right now.